The ability to move and change the position of the plates or brushes, as well as the possibility of adding more plates or brushes, means that they can be installed based purely on strategic considerations at the points most at risk of biting. The marten's running paths and entry points must be taken into account.